Are you facing the issue where USB file transfer is stuck at 99%? If yes, then please watch this video for the resolutions. Solution 1. Restart Windows Explorer. Search for Task Manager in the Windows search bar. Open the Task Manager application. Right-click on the Windows Explorer process. Select Restart from the menu. Solution 2. Change File Explorer options. Open the File Explorer window. Click on the three dots at the top menu. Select Options from the menu. Go to the View tab. Check the box associated with Launch Folder Windows in a separate process. Click on Apply and then on OK. Solution 3. Change policies for your USB storage device. Open the File Explorer window. Go to This PC. Right-click on the USB drive. Select Properties from the menu. Go to the Hardware tab. Click on Properties. Select Change Settings. Go to the Policies tab. Check the box associated with Enable Write Caching on the device. Solution 4. Temporarily disable the antivirus on the system. You can consider disabling the antivirus on your system temporarily. This can be done by opening the antivirus software and disabling the real-time protection. Please note that this procedure can be different for different brands of antivirus. Solution 5. Use a third-party file copy software. If everything else fails, you can use a third-party file copy software like TerraCopy. Add the source file, browse for the file from the File Explorer, and add it. This is the file you wish to copy. After this, you will have to select the target destination. The target destination is the folder where you wish to paste the copied file to. You will simply need to browse it. Lastly, please click on Copy. The file will get copied to the destination. Rather, the copying process will be faster. Was this helpful? If yes, then please subscribe to our channel. If not, then please let us know in the comments section. Thank you and have a nice day!